Breaking this morning, three teenage boys are shot overnight in Chatham. Chicago police officers first heard about the shooting from a nearby gas station on 87th, just east of the Dan Ryan Expressway. The teens went there after being shot around 2 this morning. All three were stable as they were taken to the hospital. They are expected to survive. Police don't have any more details about the shooting right now, and no one is in custody.